Hey, see if he had anything worth taking.
Were you able to clear out those goals?
Took care of those ghouls that were giving you trouble.
You did? Oh, that is great news! Bella, you and the Minutemen have our gratitude and our support.
Call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach. Call a good day? One that ends without an empty stomach.
Hey. Thank you.
You're tied to this place, kid. Your energy.
Stop it. That's none of your business.
Sorry. I know to you it's private, but for me I can see it plain as day. You leaving that icebox, waking up in a world that's not yours. The sight can help you, kid. It always has answers. Just gotta bring me some jet so I can see what it wants to tell you.
What's jet?
It's a little inhaler that packs a big kick. They say it makes you move faster, but at my age, it's more of a quick rush. The chems fuel the sight, so it's not always gonna be jet I'm asking for. But that's what's on the menu this time.
I'll see if I can find some.
My hero.
You willing to do some work?
Do you think we're ready to retake the castle?
Yeah, let's do this.
We'll do some recon and meet you outside the castle. See you there.
Damn, we're taking rats here. Wait, something's out there. You okay?
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Lock's really strong. Thank you. Security's too good.
Looking for Diamond City? Just follow the signs.
Keep moving, Scabber.
What do you mean you can't open the gate? Stop playing around, Danny. I'm standing out in the open here, crying out loud.
I got orders not to let you in, Miss Piper. Sorry. Just doing my job.
Got this. just in here. Disappearing act, huh?
No way I could pick this.
Visual contact. Got anything? Now you're mine. Okay, boy.
Damn it, where are they? Found you. Visual. You're ugly, aren't you? shot count. Go!
Release me, you coward! Come on! Let's fly!
I cleared out the ghouls that were giving that settlement trouble.
Glad to hear it, General. It's hard enough out here without people having to worry about ghouls in their backyard. Got another thing to talk to you about. I've heard that folks at Finch Farm need some help. The Minutemen should be the ones that answer that call. Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back. Why do we need this place again? The radio tower is the most important part. But with a bit of work, this place could be a really strong outpost. Know what I mean?
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days. But the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the general. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.